A father of two is facing several charges, accused of leading police on a chase with his kids in the car. Court records say an officer tried to stop Christopher Michaels for speeding Sunday after leaving a Cheviot bar. He reportedly took off before crashing into a parked car. Police say that's when the 44-year-old bailed and ran away, leaving his two injured kids.